gonna go check the moor. Because apparently our driver license guy, Victor Crump, is chilling inside of the moor. So let's go investigate. Doing better?
How are his vitals?
Well, obviously pretty good at standing on the rubber tape. She's gone. She's on the other end. Maybe we have to go. Yeah, upstairs, upstairs, downstairs. You don't look so good, man. You look kind of dead to me. Silver grand, boxy boxes. Alright, boxy boxes. This is this is like some crazy Asian empire. So I'm probably gonna buff myself on this. Definitely go for the second. It's a good thing. Shh. I'm trying to be sneaky. Sir? Hello?
Wait.
Oh shit. This guy's crazy. You ain't getting out of that bitch. Stay down. Ninja sword and a crossbow. You better watch out now. Damage potential 16. Holy crap. 11. It's like a little copy. What about this? Damage potential of 40. Yeah. Fire rate high. Wow, I just got the hookup. A crossbow and a fucking ninja sword. Look at that. A fucking ninja. No problem. That was easy. I got that guy good. Now I have all of his sweet, sweet moves. Pretty thirsty. Gotta get some blood up in this. Thankfully, I'll be stopping by the nightclub, and that one chick was very eager to allow me to drain her delicious blood. Now I have a freaking ninja sword. The best. Get on it. I think I could seduce that actually.
Yo, dude, you do that thing yet?
Yeah, I did.
Right on, man! Yes! Hey, I'm sorry again for what happened before. I still haven't heard anything from Bertram. I'll let him know about how good you did, about how you were cool about everything. Bertram said it's like a vampire. It's like what they have in China instead of vampires, right? It's impossible to come to California for some reason, I don't know.
Alright, wow. Job done.
Hey, you.
contemplated.
Going well though. I'm feeling pretty confident right now. You know, just started off.
Thanks for coming back. What you need? Thanks. It's not a big surprise. We get new faces through here night after night. Used to be more tourists, but now, I don't know, man. It's more like drifters. Beats me. Santa Monica is dead. I don't know why anyone comes out here anymore. Yeah, it's freaking me out, to be honest. I'm open all night and Santa Monica police don't rank amongst the nation's most worthy. Oh, I don't know. I heard earlier someone at the pier got ripped up like that poor bastard in Long Beach the other day. I'll tell you, crazy stuff happens all the time, and it's like we just get used to it, you know, just going our way, do-do-do, but this, I don't know, these killings are chilling.
Are you chilling?
So, did you need anything in particular, or?
Yeah.
Well, all right, come take a look then.
It doesn't sell crossbow bullets, which sell them, and I don't need it anymore. I'm gonna keep that.
Stop doing that. Mother shan't be too pleased. None too pleased.
You're not pleased. Why is this in my other section? Should I be? I can sell it. Right. Just in case the goings get tough, I still have that crossbow. that's like way better than this stupid gun I have. But no bolts. Alright. So let's go check out this part. Look at these wires. They're crazy.
Check, check. Is this thing recording? God, I hate these things. Anyway, the McGee case is getting weirder all the time. I found where he's been hiding, and I saw some really creepy stuff down there. There was no sign of McGee. I'm gonna follow up on another lead I got, too. I updated the files on the computer. This is Carson signing off. Man, that sounds stupid.
Right. What's my, again? I have a... four. That would... boost my... wits. Right? Which wits is... for hacking. Oh, boy. Okay. Well, that chest was just sent away. I also received a book. Why? Why am I so stupid? I need more research. Holy shit. Let's boost it up again. I still can't read it because I'm dumb. Duh. Alright. Let's read. Oh shit. Now my firearms. Or I had no points in it, I guess. Pretty awesome, huh? Still laying there, kind of dead. That's okay, though. So the tattoo parlor is where he's hunting me.